into this hollow piece here. All the dirt fell out of the inside of here. You'd be surprised what kind of all this dirt in there. Look at these grubs that were in here. Save these guys and see what they're good for any fishing. Looks like this part of the log's gonna be firewood, but yeah, maybe get some good fish worms out of it though.